wise.
Jeez. Feet were too close.
Man, Joe, don't move.
Bend your knees more. There you go. There you go. Nice.
Flexing your legs inward, like flexing your knees inward, right? Nice and tight.
Got it.
Burp something between. All right. Yeah. Bend the knees. Don't sit back. Don't.
Which is fun. But so if you have full skins on.
Whoa.
On your side, you're falling, you're all over the place, keep holds behind me, push myself up. Sometimes it helps just to get to the knee, and then finally up, onto your feet.
Hey, bring your up.
Go!
He's got good cap refill, nothing too crazy. How are you feeling today?
Like mentally.
Good.
Feeling good? Did you hydrate?
I did.
Awesome, man.
Cap refill.
Left, but I just recommend crushing most of them now, and then tomorrow have one, and then we'll be on our way. All right?
Kill.
Matters.
So, are you guys pretty adequately warm tonight?
Yes.
Yeah, it's actually pretty nice out.
No more than what is on the ice right now. You're standing right here, you are not on the ice.
Deep breath.
Turn around.
Deep breath.
Yep, calm down.
You're fine.
Get those ski poles up. Control that breathing. Take your time, man. They take deep, slow.
Last call, green.
Hometown?
In South Carolina.
Alright, hey, there you go. There you go. Hey, one, right. Crawl to me, crawl to the snow with that pack. There you go.
From the slack, come into
it. Alright, so I'll just stand by over here.
Yeah, I was just make sure they do the right thing. Making sure they don't get on the ice mats and they're wet. Hey, you know what you're doing when you before you get in there? Making sure, yep,
stand,
lean back.
Lean back.
Yep, and then once you get in there, you go ahead and get that main pack on. Good job.
I'm right. Oh yeah, motivation right there. Very much good either way.
Go in.
Right.
Don't think about it, just act like you want to.
Let's arm out. What you doing?
Nope, your head didn't even go in. You're good, man.
Good.
Yeah.
All right. Hop on down.
I mean, I get a bigger flame up.
Don't burn your gloves again.
It's too late. He's already burnt them.
Yeah.
Yeah, when they can kind of take a little bit of the heat, not like $20.
God, that's a lot.
Hey V, if this isn't tight enough though, then we might need to tighten up the